demonstrate a full ambidextrous AR-10 mower that we're introducing here at SHOT. It has a right-hand bolt catch that's integrated right into the mag release button. So you pull the bolt back to the rear, push in the mag release button, bolt's locked back. You drop it right here at the right-hand bolt drop. Also, we have an extended paddle right here, so if you're lefty, you can reach the bolt drop with your finger. Left-hand mag release, of course. We also have the anti-rotation hammer pin. Go right into it. Back. Push both of them. Same time, the bolt's locked back to the rear. That matches the P-Mag. We also have it in the 338.